Alrighty. Hello, I'm Katana the Lightning Cat, self-proclaimed favorited idiot of YouTube, and you too. And now to the Badlands mission briefing.
Get the alert to green before you start this mission.
Stop spawning in, and I won't have to unalive the rest of you. There, just wait here.
A squadron of EDF gunships is stationed at this airfield. Your objective is to destroy them. Sam has provided a supply of altimeter charges. She rigged them to detonate at 10 meters. But how you do that job is up to you. Just get it done. Success here will clear the airspace over the pre-fire zone and give us a fighting chance against their artillery.
Oh, joy, rapture.
Okay, I'm at the base.
Avoid the guards if you can. If alarms go off, they'll launch the gunships.
Stealth is not exactly my style.
Open your mouth again, and I'll break your neck.
fired the first gunship.
Good. Now hurry up and finish the job.
Another charge set. Third charge is set and armed. Almost done here. One more to go. Oops.
Destroy those gunships.
Ships.
Good work, Mason. You've done your job. I'll get the hell out.
Achievement got friendly skies. Hooray! Level 2. How much is it gonna cost me? The vehicle with me. I hope so. Come on, you can load faster. I know you can.
Those gunships.
Salvage. Yay, I got enough to get it.
You need else.
How about infinite ammo? Hold on. Super hammer, super debris, cool turrets, no green alert. Wait, what? That means I'm constantly running from them. these are enabled, after I've earned them, mind you, you can no longer save, and you will not earn achievements. That's not the way it worked in Faction Armageddon, which was a vast improvement. Because, you know, you earn it, you unlock it, and you use it, because you fucking earned it. Locking out your save and everything. It's just... ugh. This area is done. Diddly doo did. This mission briefing. Yep. Definitely gonna do that. Both the doors came open. Beautiful. #FreeMars. Or, what it's actually called. The pound sign. The pound sign is a symbol on touch-tone keypad phones with two vertical lines intersected by two horizontal lines, both of which are parallel, making what appears to be a tic-tac-toe cross-section. Though the use of which, I have actually forgotten what it does and what it's for. Hey!
Save yourself!
That's what I wanted to do. I just ran that guy over. Woohoo!
be heading for Oasis if anyone's interested.
About the regular entrance. I made my own. That blowed up pretty good. Anymore. I can kill myself very well without your assistance, thank you very much. Hi, buddy. How are you doing?
Finish body barrels.
Seriously. There, now it's green again. Now I can start the mission weefin.
You're in the way.
Yeah, see, just... No, I'm not.
Target is this chemical depot in Oasis. We want the EDF to think we're after explosives. But our real objective is this computer. The owner is a contractor with access to the EDF security network. The plan is to steal the access codes off his system. Mason, your job is simple. Keep the EDF away. Block their approach along these routes. Here, here, and here. Hold them back until our team is clear.
I'm gonna need several vehicles, possibly a tank. Well, it's not a matter of need, it's a matter of I want these things to accomplish my goal in my own way. So I'll park that one there.
Rogan didn't deserve to suffer like that. Not afraid to fight.
I'll park that one there. And then I'll do this, which is gonna be a mistake. Wait, what's this? Oh, that's what this is. Keep your eyes and open. One more for good measure. And one more for fun. And this is because I keep pressing the button. And this is because you're wearing green on a red planet. Don't you know what feng shui is?
Alright, let's get to work. Mason, we set up a roadblock for you. Get down there and keep the EDF busy.
Take your time. I've got your back.
Oh wait, I'm an idiot. And I still have given everyone permission to call me as such a fucking idiot. But never maliciously. Always because it's funny. It's funny because it's true. Crunch. I can fly!
Turret at the crossroads west of the factory.
Get out faster. You fuck!
Shit.
dare you destroy my rocket turret? One shot. All that. We only put up one rocket turret. Yes. Someone's a stupid. Ooh, another one, just in case I break this one.
Alright, Mason. We're in the clear. See you back at base.
Guys not having my realm. Whoops. Come on, load in. Stop taking after Skyrim and load in faster. I know you're capable. I know, pretty pictures. Load faster. Thank you. Stasis safe house. Move, bitch.
Mason, officials in Town Hall have been accused of forging demo permits for us. They have to be rescued. The red.
Did I say so? No.
Those bastards are paid for what time.
Do I have enough to do that? I've got 600. No, not yet.
Never a dull moment with Kevin. All dangerous materials have
been accounted for. Fail. Nose. I had fun. I blew up. End of